Why were you driving 1,000 miles an hour for a man whom you knew didn't even need an ambulance?
I want to know why it happened.